Hey guys, I'm Pranav
and I'm RV
from Rage Against Jeans, and today we're going to talk about balding. So we're not going to talk about prevention of balding or how to cure balding. We're going to talk about top 5 myths and facts about balding.
Okay, so let's get on with it.
High testosterone make you go bald. Why bald? Like, we need testosterone one day, right?
No, actually, testosterone don't make you go bald.
What?
It's the sensitivity of the testosterone with your hair follicles that makes you go bald.
Oh.
So basically, if you have high testosterone, that doesn't necessarily mean you'll go bald. I mean, remember Anil Kapoor?
Yeah?
He's not bald.
Yeah, that's true. But he has a lot of
So this one is a myth.
Okay.
Okay, so second point. Shaving your head might cure dandruff.
Not really. What actually happens is, what is dandruff? Dandruff is just the piling up of these dead skin cells, which is like those keratinization. Keratinization is not wrong, that's the term. So, yeah, that is the term. So, it's just that keratinization is a process where your scalp should technically just clean off those dead cells on your scalp by themselves. It's a bloody natural process. You can't really shave your head and just get rid of dandruff. They aren't lice, they are dandruff. And they won't even increase your head density.
So that basically means if I, like, we shaved off our hair last year, so that means that when I shaved off my hair, that only helped in the application of stuff that actually helps keratinization.
Exactly.
Like shampoos and conditioners and oils.
Of course.
Got it.
Okay, so point 3.
Wait. Again.
Okay, so
point number 3.
So these, you know, those weird scientists who don't have anything to do. These guys took a full-headed person, like a full head of hair. He had really nice hair. Then he was like, oh wait, I should make this guy go bald and see if he looks tougher and manlier. So they did just that. They shaved off the head of many people, kept the photos side by side, and they rated them on the scale of manliness. So it turns out the bald people were considered more manly and taller. So that is a fact. If you don't believe us, the link for the study is
down in the description.
Yeah, we don't blame you if you don't believe us. There's two believe YouTubers anyway.
Actually, even I don't believe myself.
You're not even full-time YouTubers. This is like a second video.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's okay if you don't believe us.
No, it's totally fine. But you can believe, you will believe us once you
see it. Yeah, after you go through the whole extensive study.
We just simplify things for you guys.
Yeah. So you know that's why Jason Statham, Dwayne, they're all bald because they want to look stronger.
Yeah, that's the difference.
Even though Dwayne Johnson doesn't actually need to look tall.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah,
he's
that's
fucking 6'7", right? 6'7". Okay, even I don't know the number.
He's huge.
We might be wrong. Just like Vin Diesel looks like a fucking midget in front of him.
Yeah, that's the thing. Bald people even look kind of scary.
You should see Harvey's bald picture from last year. You know what we mean now, so yeah. So okay, point number 4. No, wait, okay, wait. This one was a fact. It's a fact. We read a fucking study for you guys, okay? It's a fact.
At least click that link, like fact. Button down there.
Yeah, that's what he said last time. No one liked it. 4 people liked this. All 50 viewers, they were like, what the fuck is this shit? What did I click on?
4? One was you, one was me, one was
Tom. Oh, and the fake ID. Follow the whole fake ID.
Oh yeah, that is good. Jeevan ata dukh. Sansar ata moh.
I'm not laughing, I'm crying.
Okay,
so that one was a myth. It was a partial myth, not a complete myth. So anyway, this was all for today. All 13 people who are viewing this, please like it and do comment on what we should improve on.
Yeah. We do have a life, so that comment is void.
Yeah, we did get a life back then. Fuck off. Sorry. Like, comment and subscribe to our channel. Your comments are really important for us. Do tell us where we can improve.
Yes.
And
we're gonna post videos every Friday. So we already have videos prepared. So all the 13 viewers, please come back to see it if you like it. If you like informative videos or videos about grooming. Mostly the next video is gonna be about beard and how to cure beard patchiness, and we are gonna actually grow a beard. Like, Ali is gonna grow a beard and actually show you how to get rid of the patchiness.
Yeah, you won't even believe right now, but I have a bald spot.
Yes, where?
Bro, your whole beard is bald right now.
Your whole beard is bald. Exactly.
This is the bald spot. See, this here is a bald spot.
Yeah.
That's how you cure beard patchiness. No, we are just kidding. We are just dragging the phone. Anyway, thank you so much. Please comment, subscribe. Please show it to your dad. He might be bald.
Yeah.
Hey, hi Wendy's.
Wait. You know, मैं उधर जाके record कर रहा था, but तुझे पता है ये button दबाने पे recording चालू हो जाता है.
हाँ?
Yeah, we are fucking dumb fucks.
बंद दबा के देख, बंद होता है?